And as a result, I'm constantly asking myself, what is the meaning? What am I doing here? Is this life I chose making any kind of an impact on anyone? Or anything? Or am I just calling into a void, hoping for some semblance of an echo? And then, let's say, you know, for the sake of argument, that I finally hear this echo. Is that really what I want to hear? Would I be self-aware enough to know that it's only the sound of my own voice calling to me? That it's not the voice of others championing my thoughts, living my lessons, celebrating my ideas? It's deafening, this echo. The sound of my own thoughts makes my ears hurt.
I don't have ears.
Of course you have ears.
No, I don't have ears.
If you didn't have ears, you wouldn't be able to hear me. You can hear me, hence ears.
Fine. Then where are they?
They're on the side of your head.
I don't see them.
They're microscopic.
You're microscopic.
And that's exactly the problem. I'm microscopic in a macrocosm and macroscopic in a microcosm.
That was a hard thought.
Yeah, well, Kellogg, I've come to a point in my life where I think too many thoughts. Where I want too many things.
I know the feeling.
You do?
Sure. I once got stuck on a box that eventually wound up at IKEA. When I got there, I saw everything they had to offer. The Nordic foods, the primary colored particle board furniture, the boldly patterned bedding. That day, I believed that I could furnish an entire shell with their compact Scandinavian designs.
They'd have to be awfully compact.
I wanted all of the things that day, Bargain. All of the things.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And how did you stop? How did you stop the wanting?
I guess you could say I outgrew it.
Outgrew it? You can't outgrow want.
You'll see when you grow older.
So you're saying I'll just wake up one morning and I'll stop wanting things?
No. But you will wake up one morning and realize there's no room in your shelf for IKEA furniture.
Are you being metaphorical?
I don't know. Am I?
I can't tell anymore.
Good. That means I've done my job.
I don't want to get older. I don't want you to get older.
Me neither, but thankfully. Snails live for a long time.
How long would you say that is?
Long enough for you not to worry about it so much.
But...
The meaning, I mean. You should stop worrying about it. You know, you remind me of someone I knew when I was your age.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Where are they now?